Mickey, it was probably the easiest game so far this season.
Yeah, we are now in the end of the season in this year, and we have last game at home, but this game was very special for us. Yeah, we play very well, especially second half first also, but second four goals we score more. Yeah, it's a very good result for us, yeah, for mentality of course, and we will see that we play every game better and better.
Turning point was the red card. Did you see what happened?
No, I didn't see. I just saw when the referee get a red card to this player. I didn't see.
Scored a goal and made an assist. Satisfied?
Yeah, of course, yeah. I can say for myself that I play every game better and better, and I hope after January I'm gonna be top.
You're not 100% now?
No, of course.
No, not yet?
Not yet.
How much?
Yeah, I don't know, about 70.
Hoe goed op drijf vandaag?
Nou ja, dat is wel. Het blijkt wel dat die 6 goals natuurlijk. Mickey die weer een paar aardige acties had en die ook scoort. Dario die pakken scoort. Louis die ook op dreef was. Dus. Ja, en dan nog de 0-0 achterin en dan is het wel een goede middag geweest, denk ik.